Hello friends, I am Lina and today I am going to share mixed vegetable sambar in instant pot. It is a perfect soup to make any time of the year. Sambar is a very popular South Indian soup that can be served with idli, dosa, uttapam or any Indian dish. So without wasting time, let's get started. Here I am taking a half cup of spilt tuvar dal that I am going to wash with water 3 to 4 times and add the tuvar dal into the instant pot and add 3 cups of water and add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of salt and cover the lid and turn the whistle on ceiling side and click on pressure cook and put the timer for 13 minutes on high pressure. If you like, you can add the vegetables when you pressure cook the dal, but I like to cook the vegetables separately. Once it's done, let the pressure release for 20 minutes and open the lid and whisk the dal well and take it into the another bowl. Add 1 tablespoon of oil into the instant pot. Once oil is started getting a hot, add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/4 teaspoon of asafoetida or hing, and add 1 dry chili, 1 cardamom and 1 bay leaf, and add 4 to 5 curry leaves and mix them well. Add 1/4 cup of chopped onion, add 1 chopped green chili and 1/2 teaspoon of chopped ginger, and add 1/4 cup of chopped carrots and add 1 tablespoon of chopped bangan. Add 1 medium size of chopped tomatoes. You can use any vegetables of your choice. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder and 1 1/2 tablespoon of sambar masala and mix them well. Add some water so vegetable won't stick to the bottom and add 4 to 5 drumstick and cook the vegetables for 2 to 3 minutes until it gets half cook and add boiled tuvar dal and add 1 cup of water. You can adjust the dal consistency of your choice and add 1 tablespoon of tamarind pulp, 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala and add salt according to the water. Keep in mind that we already add the salt when we pressure cook the tuvar dal and click on the saute button and let it cook the dal for 5 to 6 minutes. If you want, you can add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Once it's done, cancel the saute button and add some chopped cilantro and mix them well. And here you can see our hot mixed vegetable sambar is ready to serve. Serve it with idli, dosa, uttapam or rice. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon button. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy!